At Grant Thornton, our ambition is to create a culture of everyday inclusion, where we value difference and respect our colleagues. We believe that this is the right thing to do and will help all our people to perform at their best. We have prioritized social mobility since 2013 and now have a market-leading and data-driven approach to remove barriers to entry and progression in our firm.
We will eliminate gender pay disparity. We've improved our recruitment process and our working family and carer policies.
And we're supporting the progression of our females through our Elevate coaching program.
Our firm will be inclusive for people of all ethnicities.
We are committed to the Race at Work Charter, and through listening and working with the Cranfield School of Management, we better understand the barriers to progression for people from ethnic minority backgrounds.
We talk about our mental health. We have mental health first aiders and wellbeing champions across the country, and we provide 24/7 counselling and support through our employee assistance programme.
We are welcoming to all, regardless of sexual orientation, gender identity, gender expression, transitioning status or intersex status. And we jumped 123 places on the Stonewall Index since 2019.
Our people define themselves through their ability rather than any perceived disability. We are now a level 2 disability confident employer, and the number of people disclosing a condition to us significantly increased as a result of our actions.
But we still have work to do.
It's uncomfortable to talk about difference and to admit where we fall short.
But we are committed to creating an environment where all our people can be themselves.